Welcome to clickmeproject.com. Let us see the title of the project. E-Grievance Red Result Service. The grievance means interact with the public peoples with the government offices, the facility for the providing to the complaints. Unfortunately, it will be most complex for the public peoples to posting the complaint in media or the comments to the right parties ways. The customers also knowing for the status of the complaint should be very difficult to receive in the complaint status after the complaint. We have the e-grievance services adapting to the public people complaint and easy to receive the government officers. We have adapting to the municipality corporation level because the daily people's life we have adding to the most of complaints regular life details. For example, we have using to health and the water complaint and the electrical complaint and the medical complaint. We have criteria to the 5 criteria, so we have adding to the complaint in the Android basis. This is the Android application. Using the application to user friendly, we have posting the complaint for. Then the complaint receiver using to the site, we have using to the PHP coding. The site will be receiving the complaint, we posting to the status of the complaint, we have forwarded to the municipality officers. The separate logins we have using. Most of these applications, the e-services is very challenges to the citizens people. So only for the e-services using the Europe countries, it will be challenging for the big city, for the Mumbai, Bangalore, everything cities. The e-services, the public people, so the comment posting everything separate offices. It will posting 5 criteria for the municipal corporation. We have described to the every details in the data flow diagram. The e-service is very helpful for the public people receiving the status of the complaint easily. It will be easily identification in the status, will be easy monitoring things. The phone needed only for the internet connections, no need to updation for anything. E-services is the government officer, the municipal corporation officers. The officer we have logged into the separate complaint you get received from the public peoples. The complaints we have easily status identification, then will be providing everything, then will be update the status to the people. This e-services between to the public peoples and the municipal corporation level. It will be good things for addressing the e-services will be the challenge to the citizens peoples. Let us see the flow diagram. This is the user's registration purpose. If you be not registered, the user will be registered. After register, you have the login the purpose. It will be compliant posting. So the compliant posting we have information to the SQL MySQL servers. We have using the MySQL server. So the server will be posting for admin. So the admin receiving the admin for analyzing the government offices. The offices we have separate into the 5 categories. It will be the analyzing the government. It will be posting to the complaint responsibility. Initially the complaint will be processing. The complaint will be processing status as a response to the complaint for immediately. Then so the status updated the client will have receiving to the server. The server update complaint status will be posting to the client easily. So the two-way communication of the complaint registrants will be getting to the update status for immediately. So the government officer we have extract the public complaint will be receiving for easily manner. User complaint and the government officer responds to the complaint and update the status of the complaint. So yet the e-services between two communication will be a very good help for the services in the India. Let us see the demo of the project. The username of the password, the registration process. I click to the registration process. Enter the name for Raja. Username Raja, the password, the Chennai city. We have the area locations and the Chennai cities, their date of birth and the initial phone numbers and the pin code number. Have registered the person to the databases. Database is stored to the MySQL DB. So this is a Raja. So I have login to the new registration. This is the complaint posting. We have the camera and the gallery port. So this is the ward number, the details, everything. And storing the images, the ward number. I give the ward number 340. So I give the water complaint or electrical line. So this is the 5 category for complaining posting to the. This is the 5 categories of the officer for the municipality corporation. We have bringing to the separate site. Okay, the electrical line I complain. The location Chennai. This is the ward number, then the category type of the complaint, Chennai Annanagar. The electrical complaint of the subject, cable cut, take the action of the immediate. I have posted the submission. The submitted will be storing to the databases. Clicking the posting level, I have sent the one of the complaint, the electrical complaint. I clicked the posting for entity. this process, we have the checking to the status, the client waiting for the, so the public people waiting for the complaint and the status, everything. Then let us see to the site of the officer. This is the site of the every process. We have separating to the separate line, so water line, road line, electrical line. So select the electrical, it is the officer, municipality officer. It contains the separate login and password, the champ and the either password for the electrical line officer. It's click the sign up to the electrical complaint. It will be received our electrical complaint. So you just of all, we have the lost complaint will be posted. You check the complaint and the read a complaint and everything, and the status will be updated for immediately for the client of complaint officers. This is the corporation unit. It will be changing to the update for the status to the complaint posted. It will be the relations between the e-services for the municipality corporation communication officer and or the public complaint. It will be communication very easily and the working process will be very neat. It services help of this. I will check this status of the updated status. It updated status, it got, it's go to the Android application. You check the applications, the updated status will be updated. So the updated result we have analyzing to the easily handle to the status of the review to complaint. The so problem also solved in the complaint reading, and the e-services will be inbuilt of the complaint reading easily to the way of the communication in area and ward number basis, and the solve the problem of the status will be everything process will be completed. So this process we have using to the e-services, the communicate of the services from officer, municipality corporation officer and the user complaint. So the public and the officer relationship will be held to very useful and smoothly for the e-services project. This is the e-governance red server services project using to the Android application. Thank you.